sleep like an overdose. You're the antidote. Losing sleep, I'm in too deep. No matter where I hide, you got me sleep deprived.
Delicious chug of foam.
Hey guys, happy Vlogtober day 20. It's kind of late morning. I've been doing quite a bit of work I have to do today on the computer and what have you, but I'm rocking my Fabletics leggings.
And update on these slippers I bought a long time ago on Yes Style. I mean, ignore the choice of socks here with the leggings and the slippers, I don't know. You know me and my dude couture. Anyways, I purchased these on Yes Style a while back, and they've held up. They've got rubber bottoms. I put them in the washing machine and in the dryer, and they shrunk a tiny, tiny bit, but putting my feet in, they've stretched back out to the original size, and they're not loosey-goosey. They don't fall off the backs of the heels. I strongly recommend them. I think I paid like, I don't know, $15 or something like that.
Yeah, I've been really happy with Yes Style. It takes a long time to get stuff from there, but once it comes, it's usually, I've been happy with everything that I've purchased there. Oh, coffee. Oh. Speaking of mushroom coffee and mushrooms, you guys, food update from Costco this week. This, if you have this in your Costco in your area, this giant thing of dried mushrooms, get on this. It is so worth it. I just put like a third of a cup. I rinsed a third of a cup of them off in just water, dumped the water out really quickly because I think there's like, I don't know, some sulfites on them, it mentions. So I just do that, and then I've thrown them in the crock pot, and they rehydrate and make like a really nice mushroom broth, mushroom kind of sauce, and really, they're just wonderful. I mean, I'm already buzzing through. I've had like three servings already, and I got them, 2 days ago? Really, really good. I strongly recommend them. I'm imagining that they would also be good cooked in the cauliflower rice, if Costco would ever get that back in, or regular rice. You could make like a mushroom risotto. I bet that'd be really good. Costco fail though, the Splendid bra that I bought. So I went to take it out of the box, and there's supposed to be two bras in the box. There's only one bra in there, so I had to take it back. I was like, what the heck? I don't know how that happened. I want to give humanity in general the benefit of the doubt and assume that it was just an error in packaging on the part of Splendid, because the way the box was packaged, there are two bras in there, one black and one nude, and there was a little window, a touch screen where you could feel the fabric. And you know, people want to know the quality before they buy things, and sometimes they pull the whole bra out of that little window and it could have fallen out. But this particular box that I selected was wholly intact. It did not look like it was missing a bra. It didn't look like it had been tampered with, and I specifically got it from like kind of a mid to rear section of the line of available boxes. And so I was kind of shocked that it had it was missing the box, missing the bra. But yeah, I was really annoyed that I had to take it back, because that's always kind of a pain. But Costco is wonderful. They will take anything back. Save your receipts for everything. They will take anything back. Electronics, I think you have, I want to say maybe 90 days from the purchase. They have some stipulation with electronics that I think is newer. They used to take electronics back, I mean, like years after the fact, but I think they've reeled in the limits of that clause. But they'll take anything back. In fact, as a matter of fact, there was a woman in front of me in line who, I swear she had a whole entire cart of groceries that she was returning. I thought that was the oddest thing ever. And just various things that she was returning, foods, and they were taking them all back. some of them were packaged, but some of them were like fresh produce and like grapes and stuff. I don't know. I mean, what do they even do with it? You can't really restock fresh food. I think you can restock the packaged stuff so long as it hasn't been opened and tampered with. I have no idea. I thought that was really bizarro. I mean, I was thinking to myself, she must be like a personal chef, home shopper for a family. You know, there are a lot of well-to-do families that have people to do things like that for them. And so maybe, you know, she didn't have a list or something and bought all of that stuff and they were like, no, take it back. Or who knows? But I just thought it was really, really bizarre that she was taking all that stuff back. anyways, candy corn is buzzing, is almost to the end. That's kind of sad. Here we are, Vlogtober day 20. I guess it's lasted a good while during Vlogtober. Isn't he cute? My little Trader Joe's pumpkin. Oh, home update. I got some new furniture pieces you may have noticed this morning. I got them on Joss and Main to go with my chairs. Yeah, I got these little ottoman doohickey things on Joss and Main. I got, it came with two, this larger tuffety thing, and then a little baby one. Because I like to sit here on my chair, and I use my, I just have it over here. I use my RSPCA pillow as a lap desk, and I respond to comments, and I cuddle up there in my Erin Condren Sherpa throw. And I like to put my feet up because it's kind of uncomfortable ergonomics to have your feet down for that long of a period. So I like to kind of prop my feet up. So I got these. And they're really nice because they have storage inside. Both of them do. And I think I paid maybe $120 silica packet I need to take out of there. $120, $130 or something. I can't remember. I got them on Joss and Main though. I have been so happy with everything I've ever purchased on Joss & Main. My bed came from Joss & Main, my dresser came from Joss & Main, my desk came from Joss & Main. What else? Oh, my stools in my kitchen. Yeah, lamps, Christmas tree. I have yet to have a failed piece from Joss & Main. Strongly recommend it. I'm thinking next up I want to get like little curtain toppers for there.
I don't see, it's kind of odd because I have this door and I also have this little window and they're broken up, but I'm thinking of getting like one like sort of valancy thing to cover both of them versus having the two chopped up. I can't decide. Just some like little cute cafe curtains or something to hide that sort of obscene that plastic whatnot. But this is the brand, Avenue 6. Furnish your lifestyle. Enhance the decor of any room. Avenue 6. Ab 6. I'm happy with them. They're really nice.
Everybody, I'm not driving, we're parked, no worries.
But yeah, we came here for lunch because we have we got coupons in the mail, so we wanted to use them and we want to go to some stores that are in this area.
It's always a good time to come to Sweet Tomato.
Yeah, salad time. They have this new vegan three bean salad. It's like green beans, kidney beans, garbanzo beans, mushrooms, edamame. Looks like I have a grand total of what? Six raisins on there. A little bit of veggie salad mix, shredded carrots. Their pickled beets are really good here. One cucumber slice, radishes, peas, edamame, mushrooms, and bell pepper, and some of these croutons. You got.
How's that for a colorful plate?
Taste the rainbow.
I got a double helping of the
Yeah, it's really good.
Yeah, I think we're gonna get our soup later, but hopefully they have that fall soup that they had last time. Remember the one?
Oh, that was so good. I got two servings.
Yeah.
Ooh, you got your soup. Yeah. It's like a good minestrone.
It's really loaded.
Yeah. Garbanzo beans and cannellini. Wow. Yeah. And they have the vegan sourdough.
Yeah, this is sourdough.
We're here at the Memorial City Mall. We're gonna go in. Oh, they have an ice skating rink. We're gonna go in Dillard's. Oh. Tara Lipinski called. She wants her ice skating outfit back. Is it prom time? No. I guess homecoming? Oh yeah, you know what they do in Texas?
They have
a big bouffant thing. Yeah, the mom. We never had that when I was in high school, but it's a Texas thing. They have this like massive corsage thing they call a mom.
We gotta go straight for a minute.
Very excited child. I haven't seen a child that happy.
Large formal section.
I know. I think it's because is this the junior section? Wait, juniors has gotten very Renaissance festival. Slash. They're cute. Yeah, you could get away with that. It'd be a cute Halloween costume. You could go as yourself in high school. Is that Jessica Simpson? She looks different. Her face looks different. Now it is a good daughter who will tolerate this. Bonnie Jean. I mean, it's adorable, but by the time you're the age that you're the right size for this, you have to be humiliated to stink to be in a turkey dress. We're over here in the shoes. Dillard's always has a good shoe selection. These are. Go ahead, you were going to say something?
They've got nice cushioning in there for the arch. Aren't these cute, everybody?
Oh, yeah, those are cute.
They're cute mom shoes.
I like, I have a pair of Vionic slippers and they're really comfortable. Their little boots are cute. My clogs.
Oh, yeah.
These have held up really well. They also have them in brown. I tried those on, yeah, and then I bought them online and got like 10% cash back on Ebates. So it paid for the sales tax plus some. And they were having a deal with free shipping.
These are nice orthotics.
Don't you have a pair of shoes where you were questioning the need for those? Or?
Yeah, but I've kind of...
You've kind of gotten used to them? Pretty sweet looking Hallmark store here. I love Hallmark. I haven't gotten in one in years, but I collect the Barbie keepsake ornaments. You'll know that if you've watched any of my vlogmas. I have plenty of Barbie keepsake ornaments. Oh, look how cute these 3D cards are. Oh, I'm getting excited for the holidays. They have the Paper Wonder little houses. My mom collected the house ornaments too. I'm going overboard. I'm getting like a little attention rattle here. Oh, I love Jim Shore. They have a Jim Shore Nutcracker. Yeah, this is the little houses, nostalgic shops. It's the Christmas tree farm. Oh, okay.
But I'm looking for the nostalgic house. Oh, there it is.
Yeah, it's the Christmas tree farm.
Oh, cute.
Yeah.
Let's see if we can find one in the box. This is the first year I've gotten these this early.
Oh, Rainbow Bright.
Here it is, Festive Furs. These little minis.
I know, that's what I was looking at. Up and away. The tiny teapot. cute.
Look at the little Christmas stocking, just like the...
Oh, yeah.
Those ones you can buy put together.
Reassembled, yeah. The oops, I forgot about you stockings. We have an ornament like this that clamps on. The little...
But it doesn't have the cute little chocolate Santa.
The eight maids of milking is cute. 12 days of Christmas.
Goodness, look at this one. From Harry Potter.
Wow.
That's cute.
It looks nice. Lights up. Ooh.
I'm going to put my village.
I'm disappointed in the quality of the ballet Barbie ornament, though, this year. I mean, what? Oh, her foot is sickled. We're just eyeing this magnetic board. You can commemorate the moment with these large magnets. It's kind of nice.
I think I'm going to get you that camera clock for Christmas.
That's cute. That's cute, yeah. Tyler Candle Company.
Is that from Tyler, Texas?
Probably, yeah. Just admiring these Marina DiBucci necklaces. Have you guys seen these? They're really cute. You can get your name. But I like them because they're kind of small. I wonder if they're cheap. Says they're only $10. That seems...
They're really nice.
Yeah, they're cute. Little feather.
Oh, I like the feather.
I like just the initial. Yeah, if I had a child, I'd be paranoid about them having their name displayed on them. I remember you had that with me, too. Like, you didn't want me to wear my name visible because you... thought that a predator would say my name and lure me away.
It's too much America's Most Wanted.
Yeah. No, it's a reality, unfortunately. What a sweet card this is for a child. The quality of the animal looks pretty cute. Inflates or something.
QVC has these. It's like a furry ball.
Mm-hmm.
And the child gets it, and he puts it in the bath, mm-hmm. or in the water,
yeah.
and it turns into a little stuffed animal.
Oh!
And then the fur is all kind of rough and matted,
okay.
So it has a special little brush, and they brush the hair out.
Oh, that's
and
cute.
It's kind of teaching them to care for a pet, and I want one of those.
Their own at-home water births. These are kind of neat. Let's see, have a little rainbow
for an advent calendar.
Oh, good idea. Little books. Are these little notebooks? Oh, I love Rainbow Bright. I don't exactly know what the story was behind Rainbow Bright. I just enjoyed her. I went as Rainbow Bright for Halloween when I was, I think, very small. It was a very good costume. My mother made it for me and did a very good job. I was telling everybody about your Rainbow Bright skills. How wonderful that costume was.
That was fun to make,
yeah.
too.
Yeah, it turned
Except
out really
I
nice.
I procrastinated and I was up all night the night before.
Yeah.
I know this is a chihuahua,
uh-huh.
but he looks a lot like somebody we
He has the same spirit as Tybee.
Compared to how much a regular car is, that's not too much more expensive.
$8.99? I know. Yeah. They're nice.
Look at the little... doggy.
I like that. They're really nice. I would like that. 3D card. I like the Thanksgiving ones too. Way to go, Hallmark. Not leaving Thanksgiving out. You like him. I want to know how these work because this looks really cute. How do you stuff it?
Real itty bitties.
Carefully remove character from card, open bag, and adjust character stuffing to restore its fluffy shape.
That's really cute. Wouldn't want to get that.
Yeah, they're really neat.
But they even have 3D Halloween ones.
Halloweener.
Oh my.
That's funny.
Oh, isn't he cute? A little snowman. This little unicorn friend. Yeah, they also have little key fobs. And they have an advent calendar.
Peter Pan and Tinkerbell.
They're sweet. Itty bitties. Oh, the Dalmatians. I like that. Look,
there's Ursula and
Little Mermaid.
Little Mermaid.
They're cute. No luck on the chocolate advent calendar, though. Europeans definitely trump us when it comes to advent calendar selection. I think we're really slacking in this country. The British really, they really bring a strong advent calendar game. I mean, it's not just like one lame wimpy chocolate.
Now,
oh,
this
I love this.
Clever.
Little Rudolph. Oh, do these zip along? Oh, cute.
It has a little niche for the cookie. I need a mug like that. For my
coffee. That only fits cookies. One cookie, though. That,
oh.
It's not good. Vera Bradley got a pretty new pattern. I kind of like that. I normally don't like her patterns. I always like just the black. Like, oh, I love the just plain gray one. It's nice. But yeah, that, I could see you carrying that. That would look nice. Yeah.
I like it a lot. They have an actual suitcase, too.
I wonder if their suitcases are good quality. I had one of their travel duffel bags, and it was amazing. It lasted forever.
I had mine for years.
Yeah, the quality is really good. I've never heard of this store, Typo? Is this like a Disney store / office supplies? Kind of looks like it. Music is really loud. Maybe I'll put a little dingle, a jingle over it. I don't want to film them, yeah, but they're having an ice cream sundaes with their dolls. It's like fun. Yeah.
Can we go?
Oh, Melody is cute. They didn't have her in Chicago. Melody Ellison, 1964. Yeah, she's really cute. I like her. I'm just in love with these Welly Wishers. And they came out with this sweet hot chocolate stand. So cute. They didn't have these outfits when I went to the one in Chicago out yet.
Like cookies. For the Welly Wisher dolls.
Yeah. Oh, so cute. Little hot chocolate. So adorable. Oh my gosh, look at this. Little kitchen. I love it. The brownies in the oven. Oh, that's so... Little carrots out for the reindeer.
Hey guys, we're back. You got your ornaments?
Time.
Yeah, you really had a good time.
I enjoyed that mall. I like it better than Galleria even.
Yeah, it's less overwhelming.
Yeah.
Not as big a crowd. And the Dillard's was pretty
Dillard's
nice
was
there.
Nice. Yeah. Those prom dresses are.
Yeah. It's been a long time since my prom, but you got your Hallmark ornaments.
Yeah, that's good. I usually don't get those until November, so.
Yeah.
Well, you guys had a little temper tantrum. The battery died. But I hope you guys enjoyed the vlog today. I'm actually going to end it here. If you liked it, give it a thumbs up, share it with your friends, and as always, don't forget, sunscreen and subscribe.